my name is Jairaj Desai.
My name is Siddharth. We are actually doing something called the bird's eye view. So what we are doing is that we have a helium filled balloon here. We are suspending a camera from the helium filled balloon. We have a Wi-Fi module in the camera. And what we are doing is we are connecting a laptop and a camera to the same network. It is connected to a Wi-Fi protocol. And we are sending a live stream of images. We can actually stream images from about 750 feet.
Camera will be connected to this balloon and it will go to the height of, we can send it to the height of the coverage of the Wi-Fi router. If we connect a normal router without reflector, it can go up to 100 meters. But if we connect a reflector, then it can be sent to 750 feet also. And the application can involve, like, if there is a large area and you want to find out the generative power capacity of the solar panels, then we can send it to some height of 300-400 feet and we can take an image and do some image processing algorithm to find out the black solar panels, and we can find out the generative capacity of the area. And there are many applications of surveillance and all.
Okay. This is the camera and module what we have flown. Basically, there is a polycarbonate bottle shield, and within this we have put the camera. We have put the camera and also a power bank. And this we have a capability to connect it from the outside. This gets connected to the line which we are going to fly along with the balloon. So, thank you.
Thank you.